Why? We'll call him Abdul.
That's what it's come to me, hasn't
it? I know.
Last trip
we went to Nice. Quite a big tight.
First of all, so we went to the other side of the lake.
This is the game,
Alan,
isn't it? I'm already photographing you. Video's on.
What a fucking place, man. This here, Ross. What a place this is for fucking big thornies. I just can't do it anymore. You see that dip over there? That's not where he was. What a day that was, eh? Oh, it's some place like... It's some walk though, isn't it? Takes it out of you. Yeah. That's my biggest issue, is figuring out what I can still manage. I like walking like this though. Aye, pop off the bow and start fishing. I ordered it especially for you, Sandy. You think Alan would have made an effort though, eh?
Well, at least I tell you what though, you know you're getting the hang of him and you're checking on Facebook to see if he's awake.
Well, there is that, aye. What a way to travel, lads.
Hey, by the time we hit the shore, I'm gonna be fucking knackered. Well, you've had a big double off a year. What's his name? Had the big 21 pounder. There's every chance you'll smash a record off a year, like. Aye.
Pardon?
The sun is around behind us, in front of us.
No, it'll be in the sky.
Oh. You see, it's like that.
Yeah. Stars, you mean to go on, mate.
Thank you.
was that?
I seen people fishing campus to go normally. It's died off. I got a couple of years back, I got just under 8 pounds. Next time I went, nothing. Went further down inside the fish park, the hole was.
Yeah.
So I wonder if it's the fish farmers doing the attraction, you know?
It's the fish farm attracting the wee fish in. And you know, they've had tuna to 13 feet over here, rubbing the nets. Hundred percent. Yep. It's about where we anchored, eh? It gets deep here very, very quickly. We anchored about here the last time. It was 20 meters.
That's the bottom, just standing.
Aye, sort of down in shelves, eh? How clear that is.